If the night turned cold and the stars looked down and you had yourself on the cold, cold ground, you wake the morning in a stranger's coat and no one would you see. You ask yourself, who'd wait for me? My only friend, who could it be? It's hard to say it, I had to say that it's probably me. When your bag was empty and the hunger's so real, and you're too proud to beg and too dumb to steal, you search the city for your only friend and no one would you see. You ask yourself, who would wait for me? A solitary voice to speak out and set me free. I had to say, but it's probably me. You're not the easy-ass person I never got to know, and it's hard for us both. Let us finish home. Some would say let her go the way to only make me cry, but it's one guy, just one guy, who would lay down his life for you and I. I had to say, I had to say, but it's probably
I believe that Gandhi was where the most enlightened of all the political men in our time. We should strive to do things in his spirit, not to use violence in fighting for our cause, but by non-participation in anything you believe in.
No sense, there's only one voice to come to your other friends. The door is out and your eyes at the room, one friendly face is all you need to see. And there's one guy, just one guy, who laid down his life for you and I. I had to say, I gotta say,